Let's hear it for the Pride of Herndon Marching Band.